Isaac, man, what's next for you, bro?
This Saturday at Defy Canyon.
Yeah, really?
March 11th, yeah.
You had a promotional situation, man. How was that? How difficult was that practice?
It was difficult, but we managed a way to get through it. We're back on track right now.
Yeah. Who are you fighting?
I forget his name. Christian. I forget his last name.
Yeah. Either way, he's getting knocked out.
Either way, we're ready.
Yeah. What do you think of the fight this past Saturday, man? Third member, Garcia.
Thurman won. Thurman won fairly.
Did you hear what Danny's dad said? He wants his... Angel said he wants Danny to retire. What do you think of that, man? Think it was in the moment, or...?
He can bounce back from it. He's a champion. He's a good fighter. He can bounce back from that.
Should he come back to a tough fight, an easy fight? What do you think?
A rematch, maybe?
Right after? You think that's good?
Rematch, yeah. I would say give him a rematch.
They also announced Andre Berto versus Sean Porter, man. That's a 50-50 fight. Who do you have?
I got Sean Porter.
Why is that?
He's more complete than
Andre Berto. What do you think about Andre Berto's hand speed? Do you think that will give Porter any problems? He's one of the fastest fighters out there.
No, I think Porter could handle him.
Yeah. Who deserves a rematch first, Danny Garcia or Sean Porter? With Thurman.
Sean Porter.
Sean Porter? Yeah. Why? Why Sean Porter over Danny? Because
I think he gave him a little more of a challenge of a fight. Garcia wasn't really being aggressive or anything. Porter was. He was actually trying.
How'd you score it? Did you score it? Why did you score it like the judges? The judges had it very close.
No, I think
at least two of them. Yeah.
I scored a favor to Thurman.
Did it surprise you how he was able to box Thurman like that? I mean, Garcia? Or did you expect Garcia to have a...
I think I expected Thurman to fight the way he usually does and win the fight.
Tell the fans what to follow you.
Follow me at Dinamita311 on Instagram and for Facebook, Isaac Sarte.